everyone loves Cabopino.
Everyone does, and there's a, you know, a reason for it. It's a unique place.
Yeah. What have you got for me today?
I have something very special for you.
Really?
Something unique, something beachfront, beachside, a jewel in Marbella.
Wow, let's go!
Let's go! Too good.
Can we see the property from here?
It's just over there.
Check it out.
Jake,
whoa!
How are you doing, man?
That was a nice one. We're doing it again. That was slamming hot.
Jacob, don't you do your morning runs here?
Yeah, in slow motion. I can't wait to see this. Show me, PM.
Come on in.
Wow. Another
this
beast.
Way. Yes, absolutely. So, you're about to see a beachside, beachfront, architectural masterpiece.
And let's just start by explaining our audience where we are.
So we are on the beach side of Cabopino.
Yeah.
You know, within striking distance of Marbella.
And look at this living space here.
It's been designed in an open plan, lovely, warm, contemporary, with an amazing open plan kitchen. Yeah. All the appliances are Gaggenau.
Yeah. So this is a reformed villa, not a new
villa. Well, there was an old villa here that was thrown down and this house was built. So it's technically a new build.
Yeah. Where do you want to start?
Let's have a look at the bedrooms.
Yeah.
Right this way.
So what are we looking at? How much built here?
So we're looking at 600 square meter built.
Yeah.
And a plot size of 1,400 square meter. 1,400 square meter, that's right.
Yeah.
There's one thing you have to know, Jacob, is that three bedrooms are all on this floor. And look at how big these corridors are.
I was noticing.
They are huge.
Yeah, the width of this is unusual.
And you're gonna be surprised with the bedroom sizes. They are huge. Right, you first, please.
Yeah. Wow. This is so modern. Beautiful.
High ceilings.
Yeah.
Incredible size.
Yeah, contemporary.
This and look at the quality.
Yeah. Yeah, I noticed straight away it was techno doors. Is that throughout?
Mm-hmm, that's right.
Yeah, beautiful. Very high quality. So how many bedrooms on this floor?
So we have three bedrooms en suite on this floor and the guest bathroom.
Yeah.
And then we have two more bedrooms on the first floor and one in the basement. So this is the second ground floor bedroom.
Yeah. Actually, we're starting at the boring part. We should have started by the pool.
Yeah, yeah. I think you're right. But still, nevertheless, impressive.
Yeah, absolutely.
So the entire house is run on the latest domotic technology, so you can control everything from your phone, your AC, lighting.
Yeah. Wow, and look at the height here also.
Yeah, and you're a tall man, so
look
at the doors. Perfect for you. Right this way.
And again, the width of this hallway is
huge.
It's very huge.
And this is the third ground floor bedroom.
Go ahead.
All of them are big, Jacob.
Yeah, and they're all en suite?
All of them en suite.
Yeah. Beautiful.
The quality finishings in the bathrooms are really second to none.
Yeah. No, it's very high quality. Beautiful.
Here we have the guest toilet.
Yeah, you need that.
Plenty of storage space.
Yeah.
And what do you say if we have a look outside?
Yeah, let's go outside and then we can take the upstairs after.
Okay.
Wow. Well, take a look at this, Daniel. Take a look at this living room. Absolutely incredible.
Right.
This just has a modern layout. This is what everyone wants, really.
Most of the houses are on one floor.
Yeah.
And, a fantastic size.
Yeah.
So this is the cover terrace. Fantastic outdoor dining.
Yeah.
Alfresco. And this impressive frontline garden. If you have a look up, you'll see that all these pines during the build were left where they are to integrate, let's say, the house with the beautiful dunes.
Yeah.
And it protects it a bit and gives it a nice
protect,
green.
And they are protected, I
imagine. Exactly. Well, they're very protected, absolutely. And then this incredible masterpiece.
Yeah, but look at this.
This house was designed by José Manuel Garrido.
Yes.
He's a very known architect from this area.
Yeah.
And he did, you know, together with the developer, he made this incredible, you know, jewel.
And let's just remind the people watching this that we are beachside, first line, I would say.
Absolutely, first
line.
With
a protected nature reservoir just in front of us.
All of this here is the natural park of the dunes. It's protected by the Spanish state.
Yeah.
And you have a private access onto this amazing place.
Yeah, let's
place.
Go have a look at that.
Yeah, let's go.
See.
Let's go.
This is your own.
If you have dogs,
yeah.
Or you like to walk,
yeah.
You know, you just leave your back door and you're in a natural park. And then if you keep on walking, you're at the beach.
Yeah. We should actually try that.
I just think it's closed.
Well, we got lost in all this outside here.
Yes,
we need
absolutely.
To see the property inside. So this is a covered pool also?
That's right. So the pre-installation yeah. for the heated system is yeah. all in place. Yeah. And the owner has this covered system in place, which is quite unique.
Yeah,
so instead of these horrible looking covers,
yeah.
this one actually floats up
yeah.
and then covers the entire surface of the pool.
Cool.
It's really fantastic.
Love
for
it.
Kid safety, also for to maintain the heat.
Yeah. And here you can put your lounge furniture out in summer.
Exactly. That's prepared yeah. just for that.
Yeah.
For an outdoor lounge area, chill out.
So how big is the plot here again?
1,400 square meters, which is a fantastic size yeah. for a beachside yeah. villa. Right this way.
And in a minute, we will reveal the price.
We will.
Not yet. Will that be including the furniture? Because when I'm walking around now, I can just see someone has decorated this with a lot of attention.
Yes, this has been designed by one of the top interior designers of Marbella.
Yeah.
And the furniture is actually not included in the price.
No.
But it can be bought
yeah.
as an option.
Yeah, but it's beautiful done. It's classic and contemporary and
it's top quality.
Yeah.
Top quality material.
You can tell.
So you want to start upstairs?
Yeah, let's see
downstairs?
The upstairs.
The wow first?
Yeah.
Let's go.
So the first floor.
This is the master.
Let's go in here. Wow.
Look at this space.
Yeah. What a master bedroom. I have to open these. Come on.
Go ahead.
Wow. King of the world. First line, beachfront, Artola. This doesn't come any better.
And you wake up to this every single day.
I love this area. I mean, our family goes here even in the weekends, and everyone does. The Cabopino beaches are the best.
But this
protected area is absolutely fantastic. You can even see the tip of the marina. Have a look over there, Daniel. The yellow in the distance.
That's Cabopino.
That's the port.
And it will take you about 6 minutes to walk there on the boardwalk.
Yeah.
I mean, you can see the boardwalk right over there.
Yeah.
See the wood?
Yeah.
So you just
we'll
leave
go
your
down
private
there,
door.
Have a walk in a minute.
Yeah, sure.
So the walk here to the beach must be like, I don't know, 2 minutes?
2-3 minutes.
Yeah. 3-4 minutes in real estate.
In real estate, it's half a minute.
Wow. Beautiful. But here you can really talk about sea view. You have a, I mean, when you're down this close to the beach, I mean, you're not elevated. You have to settle with this, but it's amazing.
It's marvelous.
It. Yeah.
And guaranteed.
Yeah.
You know, nothing will ever take this view
no.
away. And it's really a privileged location.
Yeah. Beautiful. I don't think I know anyone who won't like this. It's always, you know, our clients divide themselves into two groups, right? You have the classic, who don't mind taking on an old villa and live with whatever was. And then you have people who just want new,
that's
completely
right.
new like this.
That's
and,
right.
and this just fulfills
Jacob, I have
everyone's
to,
dreams.
I agree. You have to see this. Look, the small details, right?
Yeah.
The
yeah.
small details like this, you know, waking up in the morning, you're going to wash your face, brush
yeah.
your teeth,
yeah.
and just having that there.
Yeah. Oh, I was looking in the sink.
I don't know if you've seen this, but we have an incredible private terrace
yeah.
just off the master.
Yeah.
So if you have guests over and you want your own space,
yeah.
partially covered with a pergola.
Yeah. This is so nice.
Place to relax.
Yeah. You have enough terrace space here also. In
oh, wow. you have plenty of space.
Yeah. Oh, but this is beautiful. Nice, quiet neighborhood. Absolutely. So we've covered the master bedroom.
Aha,
and
we still have
the patio here.
Yes, but we still have another fantastic bedroom on the first floor,
yeah.
which is stunning. Let me show you.
Yeah.
Right this way. Not as big as the master, but still very impressive.
Yeah.
You have this lovely open shower concept
yeah.
with a bit of a black tint,
yeah.
which still enables you to have this incredible view
yeah.
with complete privacy.
This is the beauty of this area, that you get so much nature close to you. You don't get that many places in on the Costa del Sol, but Cabopino is, or Artola is definitely one of them.
And it's at your doorstep.
Yeah. shower. It's well thought through. Sometimes people forget to put closet space.
Yeah. Let me show you the basement.
Yeah, show me the basement.
You first.
After you.
Well, why not? And then we have this.
Yeah. Can be turned again into anything you like.
We've had some great ideas. It's really ultimately up to the buyer. But our idea was, independent gym, cinema room, games room, anything.
It's quite light. You have natural light coming down here, I see.
And you do.
And over here at the far end.
Yeah. And here we have an additional bedroom. So this is the sixth bedroom, and it's also en suite.
Yeah. And it's dry. It's a nice basement, this.
Very well built.
Okay, Ian, famous last words. What's the price for this property? Come on.
So this beachside jewel is currently listed on the market at 3,495,000 euros.
Woo! It's a steal.
It is, absolutely. For this, absolutely.